It's going.
Yay. Hey guys, hold on, we gotta get the other mechanoid going now. Actually, you can, you're so good with your eyes.
I see.
Yay! We are everywhere?
Oh, we're live.
Yay! Hi guys. So we are back, and this morning we are preparing for the Fun Frolicking Friday with Love Coach Academy, which I'm so excited. Shauna's gonna be joining. And so we decided we're going to kind of drop in and do some meditation and grounding. Both of us are feeling some anxiety around it all. And I thought it'd be a nice change of pace with our videos to be in the practice space. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there anything you want to share about where you're at?
I'm no.
Turn towards you.
I'd like to be in the practice space.
Yay. Oh, so are we still in the camera space as we rotate
both
it?
Both of us.
All
mm-hmm.
right. So I invite you to join us, drop in with yourself. If you have a friend or a partner or a family member near you, this is totally going to be a practice that you can enjoy with anyone. Yeah, so I invite you to drop in with us and receive, or maybe later enjoy it on your own. And I'd love to just take a breath. Noticing parts of us that may be still kind of holding tension and finding that spinal alignment, relaxing
the jaw.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. And I want to really invite us to call on intentions and desires. If we were to invoke higher energy, movement, gusto, force, God consciousness, and send that into parts of us or our lives that we just feel really could use some attention and love. For me, that would be remembering my value as a human and in life. That's definitely a place I could use some etheric reminders. How about you, babe?
For me, it'd be purpose, which is a little different than value. Just trying to find my path. I'm kind of going to end it there.
Yeah, I feel you there. I could use clarity and understanding what's coming up for me right now and the darkness and the shadows and in this amazing relationship here. I'm calling upon the higher energies to help us and be with us in our journey together, holding us in our tenderness. Noticing the inner landscape. Now I'm going to bring in some sense, clarification, movement, gratitude. Feeling held within that giant womb of the earth as these oils that came creating the energy of sound and vibration to create movement and add some more oomph to our intention. Alexa, stop imagining the sound just washing over our being, moving through anything in the way, ourselves and all the parts of ourselves for showing up exactly as they are. Just noticing and feeling our bodies.
I'm just really going into it in a sense of peace.
I'm noticing the sadness in me right now. I almost have a desire to cry. Just feeling all the parts. And part of it. And then I think there's this other part of this sadness that's appreciation. And empathy. And love. Is there anything else you really want to share before we close out? Or?
Just hope for clarity in your sadness.
place of really admitting and, you know, not withholding anymore, which also is inspired by a moment with you where you, you know, really asked and expressed your deep need to know what was going on inside you, and then told me how important it was for me to share. Yeah, I am starting to understand what's going on a little better. I'm excited to frolic this morning.
Yeah.
I feel like I went on a meditation journey this morning that brought me into being an infant, and then 5 years old, and then 16 years old. And I'm feeling like those parts of me are, you know, there's a lot of old stuff that's coming up, and so allowing myself to play in these different parts of me, and, you know, what frolic means to me, you know, is kind of that. And so I'm looking forward to taking this journey right now, and all that's been coming through into this morning's show. And I'm so happy you're going to be there, and I think many others are happy you're going to be there too. So thank you for being here.
Yeah, we're excited.
All right, guys, so it's at Fun Frolicking Friday, which we will be bringing some light touch as well and some other amazing surprises. We'll be at, it's Eastern Standard Time, 12 p.m. And you can go to Love Coach Academy and follow and see it there, but it will also be here and I will share it. And I hope you join us. It is also interactive, so please do share, and someone will be watching to communicate and interact with you. Speaking of, has anybody said anything on our live thing? We weren't paying. Where I'm learning this because I usually don't have eyes, and now I have this fabulous set of eyes so that our shows can be interactive.
I'm still figuring it out though.
Yeah, we're learning.
And we were meditating, so I was not paying attention at all.
Which is great. You were like totally doing where we were. Yeah.
I was doing what I was supposed to. That's good.
So, future reference, definitely chime in on the live feed. These lovely eyes will be there to watch and connect. Too. Yeah, but those are the ones that I'm talking about. All right, guys. Thank you.
Meow.
All right, can you help me do the buttons?
I didn't hiss, I mowed.
I know, they like to hiss. So yeah, you can click that one. This is the one that...